Sergeant Heller!
What's wrong, Doc?
It's the Orion Project. I've discovered the location of the proving ground.
Send me the coordinates.
Right away. If you move very quickly, you might be able to destroy the entire program.
Got it. Thanks, Doc.
You mind telling me exactly what these proving grounds are for?
Those super soldiers you were fighting were only the first phase of the Orion Project. Phase two was to fuse the existing serum with DNA extracted from, well, from you.
What?
Luckily, the samples were destroyed in the Orion facility, but they still have one successful phase two soldier at the proving grounds.
Not for long. They got going here.
Remember, your primary target is the Phase 2 Orion soldier. If you don't take him out, then Burke will be able to duplicate the soldier's DNA and continue his experiments.
Trust me, he'll be the first to go. Take my blood without asking, fuckers!
This is Rattler 1. We've spotted Heller.
Heller? No! Don't let him near the test subject!
There's no use resisting!
That piece of shit's even got my voice!
If we lose that specimen, all of our work is for nothing! Kill the hostile now!
What?
Yeah, I kinda do.
No! No!
What was in there?
Jesus, he's still alive. Where's that goddamn Gentech capture team?
That Orion too, and then I exploded.
That's biomass expulsion technology. You might be able to replicate the effects if you consume more biomass.
Kill that motherfucker! activated immediately. Where's my protection?
Take my DNA.
Close to a big breakthrough, are you, Doc?
More like a personal milestone. I've been observing Heller, taking the measure of his strength. Now I know exactly how to put him down.
Put him down? Dr. Koenig, what are you planning?
Oh, it's nothing to fret over. It's none of your concern, Commander. Don't try to think above your pay grade.
Koenig, I'm gonna gut you like a fucking trout.